note to my Israeli fans, the middle area has been substantially cleaned up. We're not done, but we're making progress. We've got some power bypass under the rails. See that wire there? That's a power bypass in case the connection on top of the wire, on top of the rail, does not provide power. We'll put that into problematic areas where signal is weak in order to strengthen and carry through the signal and bypass weak rail connections or areas where the metal is fatigued. Note, we've got three trains running simultaneously. 8006 Union Pacific, this is my Great Northern car, put back in service. Server 32. We leveled out this end of the track to provide less hills to climb. Here is one of the inclines that takes trains up to or down from the elevated level. There will be a left-hand switch. There will be another right-hand switch. Up there will be a right-hand switch. And trains are rolling around. Construction is coming along nicely. And this is a tourist attraction as well.